So can you refresh, huh?
We always do exercise before we start learning.
Mm-hmm.
After all the preparation, we are going to learn four quadrants in the morning.
Four classes in the
basically,
morning.
Basically, we learn main subject in the morning.
Okay.
Lunch break is during 12 p.m. to 2 p.m.
Oh, so much time a lunch break.
Wow.
Wow.
There you go.
Good. Okay. Yeah.
Two classes hours block in the afternoon.
Okay.
After these two classes, we are going to go home around 4:30.
Yeah. Still warm, warm.
That's very early for us.
Uh-huh.
In the third year of middle school,
okay.
We are going to have monthly exam. But the horrible thing is the public grade rank. Somebody may know, Chinese students have two really important exams.
Oh, okay.
One is high school entrance exam, and another one is college entrance exam.
How about middle school? Do you need to take an entrance
middle?
Exam? Yeah, yeah. Have a no. No, okay.
Oh,
yes.
Really?
9 years of education, basic.
Oh.
Okay. 九年的, 基本教育. Okay, so no exam to get into middle school. Okay.
We go to school before 7:30 p.m.
Wow. Okay.
Doing some reading and morning exercise. We have four classes in the morning.
Okay.
Four classes in the afternoon.
Wow, eight classes a day.
We add more main subjects, biology,
so biology,
geography,
geography. Okay.
Physics.
Physics, 体育. Physics, 物理.
物理.
Chemistry, 化学.
Oh, 化学.
Okay.
Wow, history, okay.
History.
It's similar, 1, 2.
Lunch break is the same.
八节课.
Usually we go home at 6 p.m.
6 p.m, you guys.
But the third year students can't. There's a 30-minute teaching tutor around in shifts after the class. We might can go home after 6:30.
Okay, 6:30.
During the spring year of high school, with increasing academic stress, we have to arrive to school before
1st year.
Okay. Wow. Okay, go on.
Same four classes and break.
Okay.
But this time we usually take a nap after having lunch because we don't have time for play anymore. We only have 3.19 stars. It's home,
school.
To school.
Friend school, is it? Wuxiban? Friend school. Understand friend school? That's it. After class.
Oh,
so
what
time you go left? And what time you leave after high school? In high school? In the afternoon?
I will.
Okay, so. Cool.
The first year is easier. After finish 4 classes in the afternoon, we can go home at 6.
Okay, 6 p.m.
With endless homework.
Okay.
At least we can.
Oh,
okay.
Unfortunately, second year and third year students need to stay for self study class with the teacher after 30 minutes supper time.
Okay. 30 minutes. Okay.
Oh, for supper.
We can go home till 9. Some students who live at school dormitory need to stay till 10:30. On the third year, we add a test before having supper.
Third year, even worse. test. Oh, so it's a test. After 6, your test.
During my 3 year in high school, I barely sleep more than 6 hours a day.
Okay.
I'm sure most of Chinese high school students are like me.
Okay. Good.
Some people think that worth it. Mm-hmm. If you get a good grade, mm-hmm. you'll go to a better college and have a nice job, have a better salary. Mm-hmm. But it's very hard because mm-hmm. There are too many brilliant people in China. The exams need to become harder and harder.
Yeah.
So that it can bring out those smarter people.
Okay.
Competitive.
This is my middle school.
竞争很大.
Okay. How many students in one class?
Around
42. Oh, wow. 50? 50 students. Look at this teacher, how hard being a teacher is. 50 students.
High school.
Okay.
Morning exercise. The teacher wear the hat in the class?
Uniform. School 有没有?
没有，老师不会穿 uniform. 老师 usually 不会穿.
啊，不不，学生有没有 uniform?